There we go. And we're in. So, okay. All under contract, apparently. Settings. Yep, dynamic. That. Okay. So we're good to go. We're good to go.
Show me how fast you can run, boy.
Damn it. Wrong way. Shit.
Well, as a newborn baby, ain't ya?
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, I've done it again, done it again.
Give up, boy, and leave your soul to me.
That way, isn't it? Oh, damn it.
Wow,
ain't tough one.
Just downright pathetic.
Hey, Jay Flowers, I see you, mate. The controller will work on.
Watch new fail sure is a hood and a half.
Let's try the controller. Nope, doesn't work. Oh, we made it. Hey, Nagani, welcome in. Ah. Left it too long there.
Ain't too bright, are you, partner?
It got me straight away there.
Tell you, boy, did your folks ever test you for brain damage?
Got a redneck Winnie the Pooh then by the sounds of it. Wrong way, shit, shit, shit.
Witnessing your pain sure brings a smile to my face.
That was not working. Why wouldn't that work?
Oh, are you about ready to shed the tears, boy?
Difficult to judge that bit.
You ain't ever gonna reclaim that soul of yours.
I'm meant to get away from him over that. Oh, wrong way.
You ain't the brightest stool in the shed. Are you, boy?
You can't jump over him either. It sucks.
Let's give it another whirl. A single real friend in your life, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Your soul will narrowly this place. Maybe it's high time you got one of them neurological exams. You're gonna
say
stupid dark.
Wrong way. Fuck.
Well, ain't this a hidden
head? It goes in it.
Well, interaction just showing a real streak of cowardice.
Come on. Still hold back.
Scared boy, longing to crawl back to your mommy. How long are we gonna keep this up, boy?
Ah, misjudged that big time.
I reckon your folks must be really sad. They raised a complete moron.
I actually got quite far away from him there, didn't I?
Go ahead and quit this game. Show everyone you're just a plain old coward.
Oh, we hit another checkpoint at least. A bit broken, the extra door don't open there.
Your reflexes are slower than molasses in January.
Christ.
After you go to bed, I'm gonna make with your soul in ways you can't even imagine.
Okay, right, we need to do something. Okay. Oh, too hesitant there.
If you ran like this in real life, you'd be in a much better shape by now. Your hand-to-eye coordination ain't exactly stellar, is it, boy?
Hey, Sunlight, how you doing? Wasn't that way. Can we get through that way yet? There we go. Ah, wrong way. How you doing this afternoon? You okay? Let's go. I'm very hungry. I'll look, get something to eat. A bite into the refrigerator. Got the munchies in, yeah?
How the fuck can anyone be so goddamn awful at the video game?
That way, wasn't it? There we go.
Right, silly blunder, you went and made. Are you having issues with your keyboard and mouse?
I didn't go down when I expected it to, then.
Give it another shot. I got all the time in the world. I'm just itching for us to join an eternity in the afterlife, side by side.
Wait 1 second, folks. See if we can't conquer this. Very hard at the minute.
You think your dad is proud of you? There ain't enough time for it.
Ah!
Things to your soul.
Okay, Loki, no worries. Hope you like this new take on Winnie the Pooh.
Tell me, boy, what have you truly accomplished in your lifetime?
I can imagine.
In the afterlife, you're gonna be serving my needs. My needs are quite big.
Fucking Winnie the Pooh, eh? Oh, shit. Too slow there.
You ever done anything in life that made a lick of difference to our society? I reckon not a bit.
Wasn't too fussed, had a nice break from socials and spent night, yeah, that's it.
This life,
yep.
Folks just born to be
nice to step away from sometimes. Ah! Bad at maths, what?
Are you sure about what you're doing, boy?
Oh wow, bet they were. Waste as well, yeah.
Now, Felon, if you'll open your eyes to a new day when the sun comes up.
So if I'm actually doing something, yeah. Hey, Day Drawn, hey there. You bastard. Well, good afternoon, even. Fucking hell. Shit, I don't like this. Fuck.
Does your mama love it, boy?
Bad at maths, what's maths? Right, 8 divided by 4 equals... Ugh.
I ain't come across no one quite as... special as you. I'll tell you that much.
Fucking crazy ass game, crazy. Yeah, I'm a bit dead, yeah. You expect anything different?
I sure hope nobody's eyeballing you playing this video game, cause, you know.
Fucking dickhead. Shit. You're welcome, mate, you're welcome.
Your soul smells like it's got a big old whiff of no ambition.
This game's called Spook A Poo, if anyone wants to know. You can buy it on Steam. Ah, fucking wrong way. There's a mass bit coming up as well, I need some time. Two. How do I... Oh. It's meant to be hard. You basically got to escape from Winnie the Pooh. Fucking mental. Oh, wrong way again. Hey Dubs, how you doing, mate? Welcome in. Hey, have a good Friday, pal. Right, we got it that time. No, I'm going this way. Maybe I should have went left. Oh, we got a trophy there. Solve the first maths trap. Thank you, Loka. Oh, fucking...
Can you feel that twinge in your chest? That's me reaching out and brushing against your soul.
I've done it.
Show me how fast you can run, boy.
Oh, right, okay. Where are you getting them from, Amazon? Ah, oh, shit.
You're as gullible as a newborn baby, ain't you?
Fucking cheeky bastard. Oh, Argos on Amazon for the rug, yeah, okay. Argos, I'll go and get it myself, usually. That's what I did with my external disk drive I've got. Ah, fuck, wrong way again. Oh wow, that's cool. I've just pre-installed Black Ops 6 on the Xbox gaming app.
Watching you fail sure is
a good thing. Oh, right, okay. Yeah, I was given a key for this by the developer, so quite impressed with it so far. Great damage, cheeky bastard. Yeah, believe so, yeah.
Witnessing your pain sure brings a smile.
Yeah, can't complain, that's good. Very good loca. I need to get one for my PS5, really. I've lost count of how many times I've died. I've only been streaming half an hour. You can't jump over that, that's stupid.
This piece, you ain't ever gonna reclaim that soul of yours. Video games ain't your strong suit, eh?
Fuck it. Just gutted, I forgot Quidco was a thing to earn on that too, but I'll get next points. Oh, nice. There's something on the Opera as well that you can earn money back with. The gaming browser. Yeah, it's mental, isn't it?
You ain't the brightest dude in the shed, are you, boy?
Fuck's sake. You have to be very quick at it as well. Oh, wrong way. It's that way, that way. Yeah, lies to you sometimes. Fuck.
Let's give it another whirl.
Cheeky fucker. Yeah, almost had it, yeah. Yeah.
Your soul will never leave this place.
Right, let's take a minute. Fuck. Yeah, if you suffer with anxiety like I do, it's not the best game to play. That is kind of funny though, what Winnie the Pooh says to you afterwards. Let me just do something. Okay, so if anybody wants to buy this, there we go, and we're going to pin that in top of chat as well, so if anybody wants the link for it, it's there for you. Okay, folks. Okay, why do you think I don't play horrors? Well, single horrors, that is, anxiety. Oh, shit. So this one isn't doing you any favours then, yeah? Love it's based on memory as well. And timing.
Maybe it's high time you got one of them neurological exams. Interaction just showing a real streak of cowardice.
You just like to laugh at me, don't you? Come on. The double there.
Scared boy, longing to crawl back to your mommy?
Sake. Oh, wrong way again.
Folks must be really sad. They raised a complete monster.
Quite insulted at this moment in time by a fucking toy bear.
Go ahead and quit this game. Show everyone you're just a plain old coward.
Hang on a minute, that wasn't there then. Does that mean I can go through?
Your reflexes are slower than molasses in January.
Oh no, it was that time. Wasn't there before though, was he?
After you go to bed, I'm gonna mess with your soul in ways you can't even imagine.
Oh. That way, innit? There we go.
You ran like this in real life, you'd be in a much better shape by now.
The wrong way again. I keep going the wrong way there, I think.
Your hand to
yeah, it's right, isn't it?
Exactly stellar, is it, boy? Well, come on, put a little bit more effort. I'm starting to pity you.
Oh, no. I'm getting confused there with where I'm going.
How can anyone be so goddamn awful at the video game? Well, ain't that a downright silly blunder you went and made?
Silly blunder I went and made. Way there. Sometimes it they're right on what they're saying, sometimes they ain't.
Give it another shot. I got all the time in the world. Just itching for us to join an eternity in the afterlife, side by side.
Tough game. Would I recommend it? Yep. It's a very cool indie game. As I said, it came out, I think it was a week or so ago, so just bear me a second, folks. So yeah, even though it's tough on gameplay and all that, it is quite funny to see what he says each time you die. Although I think I've exhausted his chat lines by now, by the sounds of it. I'm not really hearing any new ones. Hey Duffy, how you doing, mate? So, yeah, if you're not very quick games or remembering stuff, then probably not the game for you. But okay. Another checkpoint at least. Ah, I'm stuck there. So we've progressed a little bit at least. Face your fear. So how do I get past him then?
Tell me, boy, what have you truly accomplished in your lifetime?
How do we get past him is the question.
Fuck. In the afterlife, you're gonna be serving my needs. My needs are quite big. Difference to our society? I reckon not a bit. Not everybody's on a level playing field in this life. Some folks are just born to be down there at the bottom. No getting around it.
Wrong way. Fuck.
We are all born to suffer. You know, Bellin, if you'll open your eyes to a new day when the sun comes up.
Wrong way again.
I ain't come across no one quite as special as you. I'll tell you that much.
Still had 11 seconds on him there. How was that?
I hope nobody's eyeballing you playing this video game, because, you know. Your soul smells like it's got a big old whiff of no ambition. Have you ever considered simply giving up on everything? Because I reckon maybe you should.
Ah. Now, I don't know if this has got controller compatibility, but I'm suffering with the keyboard by the looks of it. Face your fear. Right, okay.
Can you feel that twinge in your chest? That's me reaching out and brushing against your soul.
How are you supposed to escape that then? That's bizarre. That is bizarre.
You're as gullible as a newborn baby, ain't you?
Oh, wrong way.
Give up, boy, and be your soul to me.
Hey, Lisa, how you doing? Oh, shit.
Watching you fail sure is a hoot in the path.
Right, how am I going to face my fear here? No idea. Fuck off. Right, yeah, dead.
Tell me, little boy, did your folks ever test you for brain damage?
No, it's fine, it's fine. No, as I said, you know, I've done my own kind of investigation things on these subjects and it really baffles me.
Witnessing your pain sure brings a smile to my face.
No, too slow there.
Oh, are you about ready to shed them tears, boy?
Nah, it's fine. Absolutely fine.
This piece, you ain't ever gonna reclaim that soul of yours.
Face your fear, man.
Video games ain't your strong suit, eh?
Let's try going the other way, see what that does. That might be where I'm going wrong here. Or maybe not.
Come on, boy, put a little more effort into it.
Trying to just have a least amount of tabs open, but yeah, mental in it, so yeah, there's a number of things you can do to test that scenario. Like I said, channel points is one of them. Just look at people's view counts as well when you join. If it goes up, it's probably right. If not, it's gonna get me. How am I supposed to get around here?
Let's give it another whirl.
Face your fear, okay. We're not moving here, so
I reckon you ain't got a single real friend in your life, don't you?
Hmm. can't go that way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there.
Your soul will narrow in this place.
Fuck. Unfortunately, Twitch, well, I haven't been vocal about it. They've been grilled about it a number of times and there's never any definite answer. So it's, I mean, like, at the minute, my stream deck is showing 25 people in chat. Now, 10 of those are bots. That means there's 10 viewers missing.
Scared boy? Crawl back to your mommy?
So, I mean, there's, like, 10 people missing from my chat thing at the top now.
I reckon your folks must be really safe. They raised a complete moron.
Yeah, we're having the discussion like in Elisa's channel earlier. I think it's two tabs personally. Two tabs off one IP address.
Go ahead and quit this game.
And one off, one when you're streaming. Kind of makes business sense. Ah, fuck.
Your reflexes are slower than molasses in January.
Hey, Big Creek, how you doing, mate? Damn it.
I'm gonna mess with your soul in ways you can't even imagine.
Yeah. I totally agree with it as well. I'm supposed to get past this bit. This has got to be the end of the level, surely. Don't get what I'm meant to do that.
Like this in real life, you'd be in a much better shape by now.
I've no idea.
Your hand-to-eye coordination ain't exactly stellar, is it, boy?
Wow, 10 out of the shops, but have you... Thank you, Alicia, appreciate that. Enjoy going to the shops. It's not too busy. Hey, Fear the Beard, how you doing, man? Don't know what I'm meant to do here. Oh, well, we made it. What happened there, then?
How the f*** can anyone be so goddamn awful?
Yeah, happy Friday to you, Bear the Beard, man. Very well. Didn't go and just working.
Well, ain't that a downright silly blunder you went and made?
Ah, this is getting ridiculous now.
With your keyboard and mouse?
Always working. Sit, mate. You'll look at him a certain number of times then before you can do anything. That's what it's coming across like.
I got all the time in the world.
Hey, Moonrunner, how you doing, mum? We'll be on the lurk. I'll get my arse in gear, no worries, mum. Appreciate that, dude. Side by side. Did there to get by him before, but it's not working now. Doing good, thanks, Moonrunner. Ah, apart from dying multiple times on this.
I'll do nasty things to your soul forever.
Right, let's just check something. Okay. Yeah, we've done that. YouTube tag. Okay, right. Hey, Baguette, how you doing, man? By the way, I watched the first day and I thought, yeah, it was good, mate. I enjoyed it. Bit slow in places, but it was very respective of the original, I thought.
In your lifetime.
Not a lot by the sounds of it. Yeah.
In the afterlife, you're gonna be serving.
Oh yeah, definitely, yeah. It was along the same veins, wasn't it? Yeah, I love the way it was shot, I thought it was great. Come on.
You ever done anything in life that made a lick of difference to our society? I reckon not a bit.
Right. I'm stuck.
Everybody's on a level playing field in this life.
Damn, this game is so hard.
Clear at the bottom. No getting around it. We're all born to suffer.
Hey, Skater Boy, how you doing, mum? I'm doing good, thanks, dude. Doing good. Dying multiple times, but I'm doing good. I'm meant to get around this bit, and I don't know what I did to do it last time. Just wake up.
Oh, how embarrassing.
You know what, folks? I think I've died enough times there, but that was the first look at Spook A Poo anyway. Maybe I'll get good at it and be able to play it for you again sometime. Okay, let's go to just chatting.